Hey, what's up, guys? Eddie, and this is the final part of Metal Hellsinger. I've been having a lot of fun with this game. It kind of sucks that it's short. The music's really good, and it's really fun playing it, as much as sometimes I can't keep tempo. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this, small series, small playthrough. And hopefully enjoying the other videos that I'm putting alongside it, like Overwatch or whatever else I do. Let's get to the final two levels.
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of dispossession.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. One that could change it all. So I got myself cast down for the Unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I love. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew. This was Acheron.
The homie was taken, no.
Machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus. Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Oh,
all heavy in the air now. Ruination. No trains run here. Not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from
it. Oh my gosh. I just go backwards. I totally did. Yep.
Guy, any other spirit would have turned back. Not you. Everything building to this moment. Chaos come home for the judge. Gears keep grinding souls down to nothing and forever. The last aspect waited ahead. That the judge yourself.
It's so much slower than you think it is. I kept messing up so much. I don't know, it feels like it should be fast. No, I didn't get it.
Did the unknown feel how big this was? Hell, I don't know. But she was close to doing it. Being the Hellsinger.
Yeah.
My gosh, man. Go to die. Spinning now? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I need the help, oh my gosh. Woo! Oh my gosh, bro. That was tough. Jeez. That was really tough. Okay. Well then. On to the final mission. Alright, well let's see how it goes. That was a struggle.
Not even the judge's power could break my bond with the unknown. But judge was right. I told him everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. This was still the judge's domain. So the judge took in every damn soul in all the hells. One last hurrah to send us all into oblivion. She was not gonna die easy.
Damn.
The seat of law. It all began and ended here. Good to be back. Then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me, I hope. But you don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
That went poorly. Where the fuck is he? Turn on my temple by teleporting everywhere. I'm so trash! I missed it like 4 times, bro!
Deal back there, but I guess that's heaven. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs. All I knew.
Oh, look at that!
We's about to find out.
Oh, it's gonna be hard. Oh, she's got a huge sword.
Guys.
Huh? Oh, she comes back. I thought I had to like go up or something. I was like, huh? I did. Damn, you give me a hard ass time. Yo, chill. No. I can't hit any of my shots right now. Go! Oh! Damn. Be like that. Damn.
Some of us believed the All needed to be torn down. Its corruption was absolute. Wait. Please. Let me tell you who I was. Your protector. And when Peselius saw you first, we conspired to hide you here. Knowing Hell would make us forget. Cloak our plans, even from ourselves. Peselius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to assault heaven. And over time, you forgot everything.
Oh, what a line before dying.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there.
Nice. Well, that's the end of the game. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out my socials. They're all in the description. And yeah, that was a great game. I had a lot of fun, as much as I was challenged. I was terrible sometimes at keeping tempo. But that was really fun. This was definitely... this was a lot of fun. I say the last boss was pretty decent, I'd say. It did give me some trouble. For a second, I thought I died, but I thought I died before I actually killed the judge. But hey, barely made it because we were both shredding each other. But yeah. So by the time this is uploaded, Overwatch 2 should have come out. So I'll probably be uploading that. I hope you guys, you know, check out all my videos, and yeah, I'll see you guys.
That brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you get adrift. Anyway, we got split up, Unknown and me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this.
I didn't know there was another thing, so you're not gonna be able to see the like the first like second or two. I'm sorry.
So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never, but you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.
I see. Okay. Yeah, well, I guess that's the end. I barely click record in time. So you guys can see this last part. Alright, well, that's the end. Thank you guys for watching.